Welcome back, guys. Wherever you are, stay safe, stay at home. And on this video, I'm going to test Android 11 on the Poco X3 NFC, Mi 10, and Redmi Note 8 Pro. And first, the Pokemon on this EGGNS emulator Android 11. After this, I will test the and this on this Redmi Note 8 12.5.1 stable. This is the global stable Android 11 for this Redmi Note 8 Pro. Now Poco X3. Poco X3 also MIUI 12. Android 11. This is the Xiaomi EU, same also as the global stable 12.01, the stable release for the global one. Pokemon, let's go. Android 11. Now all three of the Pokemon Shield, Quenzlot, and the Pikachu falls close on Android 11. Okay, back to Redmi Note 8 Pro. Now we're going to test the Silent Hill 3 on Android 11. First, with this Poco X3 and FC. Silent Hill 3. This one is the Europe ISO. On the other two, USA ISO. The emulator version 4.0.1, latest release. Let's try the 50Hz. Now, so many times I already test false close on this Snapdragon 732 Android 11 and also on the Mi 10. This one, the USA ISO. on Poco X3, Europe ISO, 2 ISO. Haven't tried the Japanese ISO. Snapdragon 865, Android 11. Using the new tempered glass, curved tempered glass. Wow, this one okay. The best setting, best compatible. For the Mi 10 running at 2x, not a problem for it. No, not over here. At default. People still got a bit of glitch. The best setting are best compatible. Okay. Redmi Note 8 Pro. Charging the phone. at the moment using the default setting. A bit slow, there's a few frame drop running at 2x. If you use the best compatible, even slow, but the graphic less glitch on this setting. For the powerful CPU, you can use the best compatible. And using the default setting. Let's begin. Redmi Note 8 Pro. Come on, don't go away. That's a knife. Don't run away. Slow on this MediaTek G90T, but consider playable. I need a gun. Up, going down. right. Come on, fight. Let's fight. Again. Go away. So many dogs. To follow this railway. Fastest frame rate. at 2x, at 1x, no problem. It's almost 60. Run. Right. What just happened? We're trying the 1x resolution. Just take one at default. More or less, almost 50 plus, but a bit faster on this 1x. See the movement. Press compare to default. Saving. Nope. Save point. Not that low. I have to save first and then get out. Left or right? Fastest frame rate. This one even better. Better at fastest. No map. Yeah, the map. No, that's not the map. Why it's all locked? the map. Slowing down. At least SD at 45 for this game. Going back here. Let me go upstairs. No, not that way. Over here it's faster. Back to where I'm from. Nope. Dead end. At one echo, so 55, 56. At two echoes, so the same. Two echoes. Same also. Better, better still at 6. 50, 40 plus. More or less. Not much different at 1 egg or 2 egg. Broken. this one, the only one. At the beginning, there's not much of the scary thing of this game. In the middle, when you reach the city, at the hospital, that's the scary part. Yes, I got a gun. Ah, this payload. How many bullet? Have to switch between the weapon. Oh, okay, that's it. We'll be testing more game on the Demon PS2 Pro version 4.0.1. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.